Stockholm, and then to Kiruna.
Wow, what is that?
Ice.
An ice ball.
It's heavy.
This is where we're spending our first night, in a warm room, which is just basically like a regular hotel room, cabin kind of thing. What do you think, Emily? And then tomorrow, we'll be in a cold room.
Oh, yeah. Well, I guess being socially awkward has its advantages.
Socially awkward at all?
I don't know.
Say all this to you, but
picked up our warm suits to use for our outdoor activities. Check this out.
Super warm.
Very warm. We're just trying on all the rest of the warm clothes here.
I don't know if this is gonna work. Can't really
We just got done having an amazing dinner. Cheers. I had a reindeer burger. Now we're walking back to the ice hotel, and we're walking through a giant frozen river to get back.
This ice, definitely.
We're headed out to go try to see the Northern Lights. All geared up. Looking good. Gonna do after breakfast?
We're gonna ride on dog sled. Ride.
Snowmobiles. We're gonna get ready for bed. So what we got here, Emily?
We got some reindeer and moose.
Beat.